Sister's entrance was quite the spectacle!
How is she staying astride?
These guys really need to work on their hospitality!
In some cultures, this is considered hospitality!
These faith cranes are unstable!
We should use that to our advantage! can we be certain they haven't found a way to convert the warlock?
It would explain why they took him prisoner instead of just killing him.
And there's a lot of faith Scott beaming into this place.
He almost kicked our butts when he was all sad and mopey. Just imagine him glowing with promise power.
If they found a way to turn him, we'll just have to go into his mind and fix him too.
I ain't jumping into that freak's promise. Can you imagine?
Mirrors as far as the eye can see.
Jar's full of combs and cheap hair products.
Baby! Mantis, no spinning! Why is she spinning?
Don't worry about my flying! Just worry about your shooting! You'll meet new people soon!
Already here, Mantis!
Oh! Say hi for me!
Celestial Madonna sends her greetings.
I love playing Zabuzella!
I kinda wanna know how they made so many uniforms in such a short time!
Imagine the half these people fight without fear. They have fully embraced the promise.
And there's millions more where they came from.
Let's hope Mantis and Lady Hellbender keep most of them busy outside.
Door's flarked.
Scut. We need to go that way. See if you can overload it.
How would you restrain one as powerful as the Warlock?
I'd start with a gag.
Are they still mad at us? Okay, sorry we left such a mess last time we were here.
No, we ain't!
Imagine the havoc Lady Hellbender must be wreaking outside!
Who's probably crushed half the Armada by now?
I guess it was a pretty controlled roll for the Pug Lady, I mean.
Think they'll tell us where Warlock is?
They are nothing but promise field husks! What is next, Peter Quill?
Past time, some got stabbed!
We made another mess!
Brute's right! They started it!
It's a bit cold, so they've gotta have janitors. Warlock will free himself and save us some of the legwork.
We didn't come all this way to let some magic cave vagrant steal our kill.
He cannot succeed alone, and neither can we.
Oh, good! Here comes the cleaning crew.
The spill is back that way, boys.
I do not believe these people are janitors.
On the ship somewhere!
One less cultist to worry about!
Is that what they call a spiritual experience? I guess it was a pretty controlled roll for the Pug Lady, I mean.
Think they'll tell us where Warlock is?
Need them to. Tracker's working fine.
Put down another fanatic.
Imagine the havoc Lady Hellbender must be wreaking outside.
Who's probably crushed half the Armada by now?
I am trying to destroy.
feel pain, but I know when they feel dead.
Is that what they call a spiritual experience?
This way. Come on.
Star Guy, what does the angry orange light on your controls mean?
Which one?
The one under the tape. Oh, now it's yellow. Now orange again. Ooh, yellow.
Just ignore it, Mantis.
Put tape over my warning lights?
Distracting.
You just lost your tape privileges.
It's my tape.
Drax, Groot thinks you should have saved your hunt marker for this place.
There is no need. We conquered the unconquerable fool. We have rendered ourselves invincible.
Thank you.
Now what?
Where is he?
Ah, got him. Golden Boy's this way. Come on. Yes, we're going out into space. We got no other options.
And I got a theory. Yup, artificial gravity. Figured a ship this big we needed for repairs and stuff.
This is so cool!
Hang on. Okay, go, go, go.
See? Nothing to it. Yep, signal's coming from somewhere inside that giant freaking rock. Yeah, that scrap heap's taking pot shots at our monsters.
Enemies ahead, Peter Quill.
Okay, we got this.
Chop them up!
Test your
methods. The church is worried. They sent Nova after us.
Their strategy is flawed.
Out here!
heavier!
Blow him away!
Target! I am happy to be here fighting alongside all of you!
Right back at you, Muscles!
Bring this down!
They keep throwing troops at us!
And we keep shooting at them!
Bust it open the Nova Corps track box!
Lock and load, Rocket!
If you do, try to crash through the hull! I will end you!
What? He wants to know who will plant all these bodies with no dirt out here. I don't get what he's...
He knows we bury our dead.
Oh! That ain't planting, you big goof. That's making worm food. Ain't no space worms.
I fought space worms.
All right, let's figure out a way to get through. We're in a rush, apparently.
Let's keep pushing forward.
Your Quill, I fear I will not be able to harm your child if she is lost.
Of course you wouldn't let him, you big lug, but what if she don't give us a choice?
I'll take care of it.
Even if it means...
I'll take care of it.
Thanks, bud.
Any bets on what's down there?
No.
Better than being exposed up here.
Guys, it's not too late to surrender.
We will not surrender.
Just drop your blasters and we'll call it even, okay?
Wipe them out, Rocket!
Are we sure it's not faster to go through sacrosanct?
No, thanks. I'm already gonna need therapy after what we saw in there.
I will rip sacrosanct apart piece by piece!
Look at him! wrapping up his buddies!
We must eliminate their medicinal conduit!
Floating freaks down!
Say a prayer!
Look, they surrendered.
We made a compelling argument.
And we beat them mercilessly.
Half expecting a monster to come crashing through the wall.
That would be very, very bad. Maybe we should keep moving?
I would like to leave this enclosure. I cannot see the battle.
You mean you might miss a peek at Lady Hellbender?
And Fin Fang Foom.
Do you think Foom holds a grudge?
We bested him in his own lair. He will forever recognize us as his superiors.
Yeah, well, he's Lady Hellbender's pet now, and she does hold the grudge.
That is true.
Okay, here we go. These things are built like freaking Terminators!
No, we will be their Terminators!
Androids are the ones you need to worry about, at least according to the movies.
The gargantuan droid is also a sizable threat!
I hate killing killer robots!
Ugh, they suck even when they're on fire.
Yeah, well I like watching them burn. It's a good question. Why doesn't the Collector help? His money ain't worth scud if there ain't no sellers left.
I bet he bought his way into the Nova Corps Exodus. I've got to give you credit, Peter.
Really?
Your crazy plan is actually working. I never expected Lady Hellbender to show up here.
I wasn't sure we were ever gonna find Foom.
Nah, we did that. Not just me.
You're the one who brought us all together.
And kept us together.
Against...
Everyone shut up! Rock, tell me we're almost through this.
We're further than we were the last time you asked.
Rock!
Don't blame me! I'm just the guy with the tracker!
Carve him a new one!
Star-Lord. metal?
Yeah.
Glad you got your music back, Quill.
You were the one who chucked it into space.
Hey, it worked, didn't it? No harm done.
Psychological harm was done.
I hope this goes as well as the old Sakaar rescue gig.
The target was ritually sacrificed and then eaten by the client.
Ah, careful, it's still hot.
I got this.
Come! Bring us a real challenge! You are boring the Guardians of the Galaxy!
What are you doing, man? We don't want more of them to slow us down.
Back into a hole! Great!
Giant robot!
I hate these things! I'm not even sure it is totally robot.
What does that mean?
It's running on faith energy, right? It's the people!
Let's see that sword!
When Lady Hellbender returns your device, can she mention my name?
It's now really the time!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it!
I was hoping we get a breather in here!
Nope! These guys want to stop us!
Have people in them?
It wouldn't be the weirdest thing we've seen.
They're creepy either way. Come on, we gotta go topside again to reach Warlock.
Leave this to me!
We survived this. We should invite Lady Hellbender to join the team.
There ain't no room for her on the ship. She's like 3 quills high.
1.5 quills, at best.
Her armor alone must weigh 6 quills.
You know what? Let's vote on it. Do we invite Lady Leotard? Nope.
Yes.
Yeah, are you kidding? She's awesome. Mean, but awesome.
Brute!
Incoming!
Clark Pella! Yes! Well played!
Now that was unexpected.
Fortune favors us. We were not sucked into the lethal void.
Unless Raker shuts off the gravity.
Just have to hope he's too busy with the ritual to think of it. Are we sure Warlock's all the way over on the other side?
Yeah, as long as we keep moving forward, we're going the right way.
We have found purpose. We will not die here. If we do, we'll see Ul'tath. A correction. I will see Ul'tath. The rest of you will see whatever heathen paradises you believe in. I will ask if there is room for you in mine.
We're Where are you going, Quill?
Just following my gut on something.
Perhaps Lady Hellbender will join us in our final battle against the Magus.
Something tells me she's got her hands full.
They are large hands. Strong hands.
Yeah, I get it.
Hard to believe the fight for everything is happening, like, right here. People are gonna write books about this.
No pressure.
Now where the flark is he going?
It's called scouting, okay?
It's a shame Lady Hellbender didn't have this kind of army to back us during the Galactic War.
She was building her legacy. We are fortunate to have her now.
Yeah, let's stay on her good side. It's probably a good thing we haven't seen Warlock yet.
Agreed. We must not have accepted.
Is that you in there?
Da! Spasiba, Guardian of Galaxies, for helping Cosmo shake away Promise. He is no longer chasing stick that is snake. And look! Cosmo is bringing nowhere.
Yeah, we noticed.
And family. Say privit, my pops.
It's good to have you back, buddy.
Ha! Cosmo is very much like filthy fleas. You are thinking he is gone. Until he is biting on your ass.
He's such a good boy.
Nerd, Cosmo is best of boys. Now we give these brain fleas the bites they deserve. Attack!
I had no idea Nowhere could fire death beams. This is sweet.
And that dog has his paw on the nuke button. I'm gonna have to be nicer to him. How does Lady H get them monsters to attack the right targets anyways?
She is the monster queen. They are compelled to obey.
Translation? She feeds them.
Wondering if the whole church is here.
They must be. They'd want all hands on deck to protect their ritual. We should keep moving.
We are moving.
But we should be doing it faster.
Once we get inside that rock, chances are we're gonna have to go toe-to-toe with the Grand Unifier again.
We'll stomp on his toes.
I've only got one of his arms. I'm dying to complete my collection.
Yeah, well, he spanked us the last time we took him on.
Wait.
What's that?
Not this time you didn't! Be careful on the slide!
Wait, what?
Clark!
Clark! Groot! Light us up! Groot!
Give him a minute! We just go to space! Clark!
Keep your bits tucked
in! Which bits?
Something tells me Raker's cronies won't make this easy.
Neither will we.
We're here for Adam Warlock. Just bring him to us and we'll let you go.
Damn!
Rocket!
No,
safety's off!
Hard to believe these tunnels used to be filled with miners instead of freaks.
They should abandon their false god and return to work! I fear we would be lost without the insect woman.
Mantis would make a great guardian. Just saying.
Groot, do your thing.
Yeah, Goldilocks does talk funny. Not looking forward to hearing him yap again.
And ready.
Someone got stabbed!
I am trying to destroy!
What's next, Peter?
This is looking less and less like a warlock prison.
Trust in the tracker. This is the right way.
Master of right place, right time.
You think this Magus thing is immune to bullets?
It's gonna get plenty of stabs to go with them.
We'll combat this, Peter Quill. You attempt to reason with them as well.
It won't work. Just put them down.
Magus will regret its trespass!
Rocket! Do your thing!
Our opponents do not hold back!
They don't want to disappoint Monster Daddy!
Let's keep pushing. The signal's pinging from deeper in the mines.
This whole church sprung up from a bunch of miners.
Wish they'd stuck to digging.
Fools!
Guys,
Guys, huddle up!
I know! It's like they want me to keep blowing them up. And I gotta admit, every time they go splat, it paints an awfully nice picture. There's no way we lose today, Quill!
Are they making us work? Well, I say they're testing our game. And you know how much we love games.
Not every game, Peter Quill. That would be impossible.
Fair point. But if you think of this fight as a game you love, it's not really work anymore, right? It's fun. Who's with me?
That wasn't a fight,
Quill! I can't believe I'm missing Thanos right now.
You can't snap him out of it, Drax!
Nice to meet you!
Time for the big guns!
Are you sure this is the way to Warlock?
Trust in the Warlock's butt tracker!
If we don't stop Magus this time, it's all over!
We'll shut the door in its face like we did on Nowhere!
I fear we would be lost without the insect woman!
Mantis would make a great guardian!
Down here somewhere?
No idea
on that way, Drax.
Warlock is.
Wake up! You're being deceived!
No good! They fully bought the promise!
Kick him in the nards, Rocket!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Somebody's still digging down here!
I'm betting they used these precious metals for the main attack. The Grand Unifier's gold and the damage all come to me.
We had a way to take some of this
war
with us.
And how many great
masks are
the church gone?
So risky! Is it real? We're barely sensing this thing!
Things built up! We need to really pile it on!
Ah! The mechanical beast is running out of limbs!
Yeah, Goldilocks does talk about it. Not looking forward to hearing him yap again.
Ain't nothing getting through!
Think it really down here somewhere?
It doesn't feel like the ideal spot!
We are lucky that Mantis can read the future! Pain!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
We need to focus on taking it down!
Watch out for smart bombs!
Keep an eye out for ambushes! Seems fair to me.
Well, we ain't making that jump.
Peter's got this.
He does?
Peter Quill possesses the magic weapon.
What is
a shame Lady Hellbender did not send some of her guards with us. Your safety inspectors, send your documents and we'll judge their accuracy.
Rex, you gotta do it fast. Like so.
Safety inspectors, blam! You failed!
My fists have quelled a believer!
Don't be sad! Keep punching, they're scudding lights out!
Blam! You have failed your safety inspection.
They're dead, Drax.
Correct.
You know what to do, Quill. Anybody got a comb?
Peter probably does. Why?
All right, Rocket, let's prep for the big game.
Let's do it smart. This may be the last chance we get. If I had a unit for every minute of my time you waste with your Clarkin ideas...
Okay, I think I'm ready to end this.
You and me both. Can't wait to chew out Goldilocks for getting his butt kicked back on Nowhere.
It's unwise to insult your brothers in battle.
Since when? You gave me and Gamora endless scut back on Sechnar.
What the...
Hey, look, they get the Adam Warlock channel all the way out here.
Speaking of Goldilocks, he should be right on the other side of that giant Murderbot army.
You've gotta be kidding.
They've got it locked down with a Faith Shield. Think we can unplug it like we did on Nowhere?
It's worth a shot.
Aggression by the Universal Church of Truth
cannot be tolerated.
Lethal force has been authorized.
Surrender will not be considered.
Holy Scott, they came back.
Of course they did. Give them hell, World Mind!
Guardians of the Galaxy, it is imperative
that you evacuate this vessel
before we fire upon it.
Hold that thought. Adam Warlock's on this ship.
Incorrect. Adam Warlock
perished in the Galactic War.
He's here, alive.
He is still alive, right?
The Church abducted the Golden God. We intend to free him.
You said it yourself. Adam Warlock is the only one with the potential to stop this.
Very well. We will focus
on reducing support forces.
For now. Act with haste,
Guardians.
We, hit a little bit of a roadblock.
Step forward.
And witness the full destructive potential
of the Nova Force.
Yeah!
Holy crap! The World Mind is a powerful magician!
Danger close, Rocket! Sick of tracks!
Yeah. Is the Warlock close now?
Yeah, the tracker says he's just up ahead!
Destruction pressure is
maximum efficiency.